New at midday here, the acting director of the Secret Service calls the attempted assassination of former President Donald Trump a, quote, failure on multiple levels. Ronald Roe is testifying before two Senate committees this midday. He said one of his first actions as acting director was to travel to Pennsylvania to the site of the shooting.
I went to the roof of the AGR building where the assailant fired shots, and I laid in a prone position to evaluate his line of sight. What I saw made me ashamed. As a career law enforcement officer and a 25-year veteran with the Secret Service, I cannot defend why that roof was not better secured.
Roe became acting director last week when Kimberly Cheadle resigned.